put it all in, right here. I was infatuated with hammers. Tryna make me a milli before dinner. Fatty gone, I swear I miss him. Taking drugs to ease my feelings. I get so high, I'm right there with him. I just telling stories, I just listen. Nasty smell, the hottest feelings. We gon' be good, he right here with us. My favorite hood hero.
What's going on, y'all? You already know what it is. This is your boy, Tune and Sports. Let's talk about it. So Rob Pelinka calls Reggie Bullock a key piece in giving LeBron James the best chance to make a deep playoff run when they do make the playoffs. Yo, I really think that I think this is a steal for the Lakers, like the whole trade situation, because they gave up Reggie Bullock. They didn't give up no other guy. Reggie Bullock, I think, is a steal for the Lakers, man. And the Lakers only gave up their young boy. You know, they gave up Mikhail Luke, you know what I mean, man. Y'all know what I'm talking about. We know he was struggling, and Reggie Bullock, I think it would be a great addition. I think this is a huge steal. And they definitely needed this shooting. They needed to add more shooting to the team. I've been saying this since this season started, because they had no shooters. They was expecting people that don't usually shoot the ball or play that two spot to shoot the ball. They needed more shooters. KCP wasn't enough, because KCP was coming up short sometimes. They needed more shooting. And Reggie Bullock is a catch-and-shoot type of guy. You have him stay in the corner, he's going to get you that bucket. And LeBron, he creates people to get open, so that's good for Reggie. And, you know, Rob Pelinka was looking at all that, and he said V was just too young. Like I said, it ain't no time to develop young guys. LeBron got to win now. So he said V, Mikhail Luke was too young, man. He had to give him up. You know, we don't have no time to wait for him to develop. Now, of course, this is not better than the Anthony Davis trade, but this is the next best thing for the Lakers to help LeBron, you know, have that shooting around him. And, yo, I really think this is an underrated pickup for the Lakers. Some of y'all wasn't really too excited about the whole Reggie Bullock thing, but I think this is an underrated pickup. I think he's gonna do great if y'all make it to the playoffs. You know, we look at players that the Lakers then lost in the past, like Randle, Russell, like trading them away, Clarkson. But, you know, out of all them players, you know, I think D'Angelo Russell was the biggest loss out of all the players they made moves and got rid of. You know what? I don't think he was the biggest loss. I know D'Angelo Russell was the biggest loss. But I think guys like Rondo would be a key piece. Bullock would be a key piece. Kuzma would definitely be a key piece. We need him confident for the playoffs. You need to have that confidence going to the playoffs, especially his first postseason. I think Kuzma is a bigger key piece. You know, all these players is key pieces, but I think Kuzma is a bigger key piece for LeBron James. LeBron need that second scoring option, for real. But Reggie Bullock, man, he helps space the floor. He brings that shooting, you know, what the Lakers looking for. You know, he going to be coming off the bench. I don't know if they're going to start. I think he come off the bench. They could possibly start him if they wanted to. It all depends. I don't know. They still got to get Melo. But Reggie Bullock, he will be playing tomorrow against Philadelphia. So he's supposed to make a debate there. So, you know, we see what happened, man. But y'all let me know what y'all think about this down in the comment section. Is Rob Pelinka right? Is Reggie Bullock a key piece? Let me know what y'all think, man. But leave a like and hit that subscribe button. If you're not subscribed to the channel, then you are not tuned in for your daily news, man. I cover almost every team. I'm the most consistent on YouTube, man. So sub up, you heard? But this is the end of the video, man. This is your boy, Tune, and I'm signing out one.